Step 1. Click on Add Services. For Step 2, enter a service name, hourly lesson cost, and hourly wage. On the third step, click on Save or on Save and Add Another if you'd like to quickly add more services. You can easily delete, archive, or edit a service by clicking on the relevant icon. If you would like to add a service after you've completed your account setup, go to Account Settings and then click on the Service List.